guys, you know, we've been talking, you see, I talk about wealth a lot. That's the foundation of our organization, and wealth is really important. And we've done a lot of research. So a lot of you guys may not believe that there's books and there's material and there's people your age and even younger that are millionaires. So I wanted to prove that to you. And here's a book right here called Preparing to Be a Teenage Millionaire. And I got several books. There's another book that I don't have it with me today, but it's called, you know, Teenage Investors. So there's books that are designed for you to learn. So that's really key, that you guys understand that there's people that are millionaires, and they got some of them actually identified in this book. Okay. The other thing is, we just covered some of this, but there's a book called Personal Finance, and it talks about all those different subjects. Okay, we just gonna have a scenario, but we'll go more deep at a later date. But again, there's books on, again, these are secrets, you guys, to you becoming wealthy. Again, there's another book called, you know, and these are really cool, and I got a ton of them. I couldn't bring all my books up, I got them in the car, but there's another one called $1 Million Habits. So this talks about what millionaires are doing to be successful. And I'm telling you guys, I was over at yesterday talking with the homeschool. We were going into the homeschool market, and these young people, some of your age, some are younger, are really excited about this class on personal finance, but also entrepreneurship. Okay? So one thing I want to cover with you, okay, cut it.